Barth syndrome is a rare, X-linked genetic mitochondrial disease that usually presents in early infancy or childhood, mostly affecting boys. It impacts multiple organ systems and is characterized by heart disease, also known as cardiomyopathy, as well as muscle weakness and fatigue, known as skeletal muscle myopathy, and low levels of certain white blood cells, known as neutropenia, amongst other symptoms. Impaired mitochondrial function is central to the pathophysiology of Barth syndrome. The mitochondrial network is essential for many aspects of life, influencing cellular energy production, cell signaling, and cell survival. Mitochondria support the function of every organ system in the body, including the heart and skeletal muscle. Mitochondria contain an outer and inner membrane. In healthy tissues, the signature building block of the inner mitochondrial membrane is cardiolipin, a special phospholipid molecule essential for nearly every aspect of mitochondrial function. Cardiolipin is produced from scratch in the body and requires a number of remodeling steps to generate mature cardiolipin. Tophazin is one such remodeling enzyme which adds a fourth fatty acid tail onto cardiolipin. Mature cardiolipin influences the curved shape of the inner mitochondrial membrane, which in turn facilitates successful energy production, movement of molecules and proteins in and out of the mitochondria, and the ability of the mitochondria to replicate, network, and turn over. In Barth syndrome, tophazin is mutated, resulting in too much immature cardiolipin. This is called monolysocardiolipin, or MLCL. This leads to alterations in the curved shape of the inner mitochondrial membrane structure, and ultimately mitochondrial dysfunction. This mitochondrial dysfunction impairs the body's ability to sustain energy levels and underlies many of the symptoms that individuals with Barth syndrome experience. There are currently no approved treatments for Barth syndrome.